Hey y'all, it's your girl Des, and welcome back to my channel. So, today we breaking stuff. Today is my birthday eve, and so Maya is helping me get some colors to match my hair. Because sadly, I have to do my freaking hair for year two. We on a year streak of doing our hair. So yeah, we just got some items to do the braiding. And yeah, we're just giving you girls the vibes.
What else you gonna do?
Where the hairspray? I mean, that sheen. Well, I got that at home, I guess. I really need that got to be glued thing right there. That's all.
You want the glue? Or
the glue. Because that sticks on the beads.
You need
an ultra.
They don't got no small one.
Nice. Want to look?
Yeah, I think they got a small one.
That's it.
I'm trying to record it.
So we're going for the extendo look today. Yeah. JK. You know, my girl's multitasking. So we're getting it done quicker, better. Oh, look at that mess. I mean, okay. let me see your feet. Oh, child, feet is hurting. My freaking phone ran out of storage out of nowhere, so I didn't get to record me doing my hair. But I'll definitely make a video of that soon. Whenever I decide to repeat the hairstyle, I don't know when that's gonna be. But oh, let's get into the nails, you guys. Yeah, it ain't making a noise, huh? There we go. Yeah, it's a bad girl holiday. Oh my gosh, big 22. Yeah, y'all know the vibes. Just wait till I put my minks. It's over. So I'm about to start getting ready. I think I'm gonna start my makeup first and then put my outfit on. So let's get into it. Let's start off washing that face, because that's what's key to a good makeup routine. I don't really do my eyebrows, cause I don't know how to. But we're just gonna brush them up, and that's our eyebrows. I mean, my eyebrows not bad. I wish I could do a little arch, but I can't. So whatever.
She's not always shy, so I know that bitch bad, watch her blow up all that. She gets
think I'm gonna go ahead and do my edges right quick. My ponytail came out really good.
Turn 25, she wanna roll with young niggas like roll with the clip, hard roll with the clip. Now she said, swear to sauce, if this what she wanna be,
of a makeup guru, but I just use the Maybelline Fit Me 355. This is coconut, and then the LA Girl Pro Concealer and some e.l.f. translucent powder, and that's all we about to use because that's all we're gonna give.
Niggas cups full of jealous. We in the bag and we mugging a tear. And I'm with a bad bitch and a god in a deer. Oh yeah. I'm still saying this bitch is like Lindsay Lohan. She gets down just like Lindsay Lohan.
So I put my clothes on, but another thing, what I want to do to my hair was put like jewels, you know, on my hair and like down my ponytail. So we're about to a trial and error with this. I don't know how it's gonna go, but we're gonna try it out. Try the girls out. I didn't have the light on when I was talking, but so basically the girl on the video, she had this, and then she took like tweezers and then place the dot and then put it on there. So I'm about to just try. If it don't work, I might just put it down the ponytail, really. I think I put too much glue right there. I'm gonna take, I put too much on there, hold on. Cause now I'm about to get mad and I just lost. So now I'm about to try to pick up one of the little things. It came in a little pack, but it came with this too. So I put them in there. So let me try to pick one. This thing would probably piss me off. Okay, I got one of them. And I dropped one of them. So let's just not try to show y'all. Let's just do it. Before I get mad. I have other tweezers. It's just like the other ones wasn't picking it up and holding it. Neither is this. I will do, I'm not just doing my hand. Okay. Period. Okay, I'll try to put less glue next time so that way, you know, so y'all get the concept. I'm just gonna put like some in random spots all over my head. And period, we'll see how this goes.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, so. But this is what it looks like at the top and on the side and on the other side. I think it's cute. I was gonna put it down the ponytail, but I don't know if I'll really do that anymore. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just do it on my head and call it a day. But yeah, I think it's so, so cute. I don't wanna fill in the part, so I'm probably gonna leave some of these spots blank. But yeah. So, on the video, the lady said it takes like a... I need to put some makeup right there. Because that's where I have my scrub. Whatever. But the lady said... It's so bad. The lady said it takes like an hour to dry. So, we're going to wait that hour. And... another lady, she sprayed Got To Be on hers. So, I'm going to probably do that. I don't know, though. Because Got To Be sometimes makes my hair feel wet. So who knows? I don't know yet. Might put some on there, might just let it sit and air dry. But we're gonna see. We're gonna fix these edges and see what the girls are talking about. Hey guys, so now your girl is fully dressed and now we got the camera crew. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we got the camera crew.
You know the vibes.
You know, ooh. Right here is where I took them last year.
Okay.
Oh, look, okay, go on. I'll take it right here. Don't matter. Okay, y'all. So we about to do the ghetto style. I about to break it. Don't matter. It's everybody's. You don't pay for this. Okay, y'all. So we're at the restaurant. Yeah. So we definitely get a girl's like grown woman like.
For sure.
22, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Man. So, what do you rate the cinnamon pineapples?
A 10.
10 out of 10, okay. Mama, what do you rate the pineapples? 10, honey. Let's see what you rate. What y'all rate the restaurant itself? Now, what do you rate the restaurant? Y'all want more meat? Flip that over. We don't need no more. Okay, now what you rate it? The restaurant.
On the scale of
what? 1 to 10.
I'll give it a 7.
Okay, yeah. What'd you say, Gabby?
Wait, the restaurant? Yeah, 7.
Okay, yeah, I'll give it a 7. 7.5. Yeah. Cause some stuff they, you know. I don't know, I mean,
Thanksgiving.
Hold on. Thief of the night. You stupid.